In 2022 in Ohio, there were 18,488 what they called induced pregnancy terminations. That's a euphemism for killing an unborn child. 18,488 lives that'll never take their first breath. Many of those could have been your future grandkids, spouses, or best friends. Any one of those could find a cure for cancer or had some other notable achievement, but it'll never happen because 18,488 babies were murdered in their mother's wombs in 2022.